So talk about how the conversations went when you were visiting Michigan and what made you want to come up there.
We had great conversations. Coach Drevno, he's a great guy. Alan Netter, he just said you can earn a scholarship and there's a chance at playing time, and just got to work hard, come in and grind and just do your thing, and everything will fall in place after that.
There's guys like Laskow that have been preferred walk-ons that have really gone through the ranks at Michigan. Mm-hmm. Talk about what you hope to accomplish later.
Alex Kemper has definitely earned a scholarship and definitely see some playing time and start and just carry the legacy that University of Michigan has.
Just talk about any pressure you might feel committing to a school of that magnitude.
There's not much pressure. I'm just worried about coming in, working hard, and earning a spot and earning a scholarship and everything like that.
So how would you describe your game and what you think you can bring to the field for Michigan?
I'm very athletic for my size and just really physical and bring a different element to Michigan.